How many hits will it take for her to get a sword rank? Guess I should have seen that one coming. Dog shit. I wonder if I should heal her. And she should be able to take another head, so... Okay, so yeah, that's why you can't steal the thief charm, because it's equipped on him. The only way is to injure him. One of these guys with 18 back at her and she didn't block the shield, she dies, so yeah, definitely gotta heal her now. After Ruby. Not cool. Thank you. Oh, I could have left her there and done wind sweep. Yeah, that'll be enough. Arthur, you're here. Oh, she has unique dialogue with Arthur coming on this map, huh? Interesting. Brave crossbow? That's bad news. That'll kill Laurentia. She doesn't block both of them. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't think I can deal with this guy. Yeah, she has vulnerary, but... I mean, he one-shots her if both the arrows hit and she doesn't block, so... Vulnerary doesn't do you any good when you're dead. Yeah, 19 times 2, she has 5 defense. So, max damage it can do is 28. It'd be pretty cool to get that early thief charm, but that's pretty risky to get. Some more bandits show up. And that guy's attack is pretty fucking high. it's fine. Wish that would have happened to the brave crossbow guy, but I guess this is fine. Oh shoot, Dean is okay, I guess Dean has to bouldery. Acceptable level up. Needs to get out of there now, I guess. Dude. This guy is fucking hitting everybody. Oh, come on! Fuck off. Okay, first I should heal Arthur, because I don't want him to get crippled too. Yeah, I know. Elsie, I know. It's almost there. Never have to do it ever again. lot of bandits. Okay, I'll just Mjolnir again. Oh, damn it, Dean. Oh, wow. So we have Mjolnir, the guy with 4 HP left. Very nice. Thank you. second try. I probably don't need to worry about that guy. Alright, well, if things turn out well, and it seems like they should all get another S stock and a Libid shield. It's gonna be pretty damn nice. Dagger breaks on green. Yeah. Pretty annoying, actually, because, yeah, I don't, like, really need a... Like, I don't know what weapon I'd rather use for stealing from these guys. I guess the SIGs. Thank you. Nice. That's what I was hoping for. Alright. Mug this guy. Mug activation area. Is it like, I don't know what the chances, but fuck. Seems really damn low. I wish I still had the dagger, because... I'm gonna end up killing this guy. I need to use the main gouge. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, I can't use a skill with the main gouge. Where are you going? I mean, at this point, am I just gonna have to hit prepare a cripple on this guy? Is my luck just really bad with steel here? I don't know. I mean, I know that mug activation is certainly not guaranteed, but... seems a little extreme. Sucks. So I don't get the S stock. This mug never activated. That really fucking sucks. Got that to happen. You know, I should have been trying to flourish that guy with Arthur, I guess, too. I don't know. Dude, now, gotta be fucking kidding me. I guess my best bet is Mercy. No, I should go for another hit with the Sigs. It'll top end at 5 damage, and it has good injury chance. Fuck, dude. Oh, now he recovers also. How's the chance to steal this bad? I didn't think it was like this, man. It's fucking garbage. Didn't get a single damn thing. Well, I ended up getting absolutely nothing. I could make this a recruitment and a probation chapter. That would be the best ideal. Zine's gonna... Yeah, she needs 40 more experience than she permits, so could definitely go for that on her. Yeah, unfortunately, Ruby looks like she's gonna be one off the spear. Very unfortunate. Thank you. course, though. Oh, yeah, I still have the boss to fight, too. Okay, she could still get spirit. But I forgot about having to do that. Shouldn't have attacked him with Lurcha. Oh well, I guess it sets him up for going to 1 HP after I hit him with a couple of these. Don't do this to me after what just happened to me with Mug earlier in the map. At least give me Ruby's fucking probation. Come on. I would trade, yeah, not getting the S stock. And a little bit shield. Gladly for that Ruby provision. Damage. Okay. No! Damn it, give me my spear ring. Fuck. Ah.